some right, and they're playing good defense in front of them. So we want to get pucks to the net, and you know, just score a few goals on the road. That's, you know, not a bad night, but we got to be better defensively. And two of the goals came directly after line changes, so we got to sharpen that up and you know, work on that for the net again.
That said, it was a good effort and a nice comeback towards the end. What else do you guys take away from this game positively?
I mean, it's always a good experience when you're you know, playing in a tough environment. You're down 4-1, and you know, we don't give up, and so that's a sign of a good team. And obviously, we came up one short, and you know, we're not happy with the loss. And you know, it's 2 points in the standings that we left on the board, we feel like, but at the same time, you gotta, you know, give our team a little bit of credit where we were down 4-1 with 11 minutes left or 10 minutes, whatever. And you know, Budish scores, and kind of scores a very good chance again.
How close are you guys to where you
want to
be at this point of the season?
I think we're playing well. We obviously got room to improve, and you know, we want to continue to get better each and every week of practice. And you know, we got another rivalry weekend coming up here with Wisconsin,
yeah.
And you know, it seems like every weekend we're playing one of our, you know, arch rivals. But you know, we just got to get better in practice and find a way to win those 1-0 games. And you know, like I said, fine tune some of the details of our games, such as line changing, getting pucks deep, or limiting our turnover, little things like that.